Hello and welcome, boys and girls, to my most beloved and favorite game, Fallout 4, or just the Fallout franchise in general. I hope you're doing absolutely fantastic today, and we are going to create a new character on the channel, and we're going to start some pretty cool experiences and some, you know, exploring in the wasteland. But we are going to be doing this in survival mode, and I have never ever played survival mode on this, so it's going to be very interesting to see what we can come up with. So I'm gonna create this lovely woman character,
blonde, brunette, purple. It all looks good.
You just shush. I'm going to create this lovely woman character, and I will bring us back when she is done. And here we are, ladies and gentlemen. My lovely lady here is about finished. I just thought I'd give her some subtle looks and a bit of makeup around the eyes, and bam! Bam! That's how it's done. Sweet. Now on to the game. Let's turn the radio off.
Good old US of A.
Ah, good morning, Mum.
Oh.
Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Today's newspaper just delivered.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Sounds awesome.
It's a little early to be drinking.
Not really.
Now who left those here?
I did. Oh, you did. You shame. You got the paper there.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Sounds like someone made a sticky.
Yes, go and sort him out, please, Codsworth.
I know we
Codsworth.
Were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Yeah, because you don't do anything, do you, around the house? God, I'm stuck at home all day long, cooking, slaving over the kitchen.
Nuka-Cola, ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak.
Yum.
Rated A+. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Good times. Ah, okay, right. TV. Good times. Oh. Nope.
That salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Because he fancies the hell out of me. I'm gorgeous. Right.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Vault-Tec calling.
Hello. I'll be nice.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there.
Yeah. You creep.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you.
I bet you are.
I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Okay.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time.
How does he know that?
Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
That's fantastic.
Vault 111.
That's great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Okay.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Okay.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Well, what should our name be? Let's just do this first. It's survival, so we've got to be careful. So, we want a little bit of strength. we don't need to worry about that because I don't think we're going to be able to see anything on the little map. Put some there. And there, intelligence. I'm just putting these in at random. We want as much agility as we can. And we'll boot it up with some luck. I think that's kind of even spread. That'll do. Right, now our name. What should our name be? There we go. Valley. That's a nice name. There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
Okay, bye.
Congratulations. Prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
You just...
Good answer.
You just touched.
I have my moments.
Oh, damn baby again.
Mom, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Calm.
I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
No, you didn't call me by my name.
I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Oh, and you left the fridge open, Codsworth, even though I was in there last. You didn't call me by my name. Oh, that's a shame.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Sean.
Who's your baby? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day.
Oh, about time.
Why don't you give it a spin?
About time, yeah. I think our son's been waiting a little bit too long for that, don't you? These men.
That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway.
Yeah, you're right.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Why not?
Oh, right. Oh. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir? Mom? You should
giving him the back.
This?
The cold
Codsworth?
Shoulder.
What's wrong?
Codsworth, what is wrong, old boy?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
What?
We're trying to get confirmation. Wait, we seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
He's deaf. Atomic annihilation.
Oh, no. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York.
What?
Pennsylvania.
Oh shit. Right, that's it. Run. I can't run yet. I'm running.
We need to get to the vault. God. Now!
Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hill.
Which way is the vault? Is it this way? I think it's this way. It's this way, isn't it? The vault's down. Oh, shit. Oh, I just had the funniest dream. I got a sworn that I just saw an atomic blast.
Vault participants, check in at the gate.
I'm trying to get there.
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me!
Oh, let me in!
Okay!
Run.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Do.
Infant. Adult male.
No, he's not here yet.
Adult female.
He's not here yet, but don't worry.
Okay,
I'm don't worry about
Thank
him.
Thank you.
He'll be
you
fine.
Two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can! Now keep moving!
I heard him, but he was way far away.
Step on the platform! In the center!
Okay, I'm running. I'm in the center. Come on, darling. You're holding everyone up.
That's it. Send it down.
Ugh. Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine.
We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Shut it down now! Hold on!
Oh no, here it comes. Oh my god!
Oh god! Oh god!
Survived the shockwave. Oh.
We did it.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks.
No need
we'll
to.
Get everyone situated in your
no
new
need
home.
To worry. Pretty much
Vault
everyone that we've ever known has just been turned to ash.
Underground.
So we just.
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Excuse me, sir. Ladies first.
Minute
Thank
later.
You.
No. We don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe
you.
Now.
Just this All way, new please. Residents, please proceed.
So it's a bit eerie.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
Hello, love.
We'll need seats before we can take you further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where
this
to
way,
go.
Please.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Come on, then. Gotta get going. Oh, wait for you.
just this way.
I think I've been here before.
This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Our home.
None of the others aren't great, mind you.
My mother and father.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Yeah, because you don't look suspicious. I'm just checking everyone off the list whilst they come in. Nothing going on here. Hey, darling, don't you think these things look like cryopods to you? No, why would Vault-Tec do that to us?
Hey, take your time. We've got all day.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here.
I'm right here, darling.
Honey?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Oh, I'm just gonna be over here. My little poke.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
No.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Okay. Don't you mean put on your vault suit and then step inside? Because this thing looks like it's gonna be cramped. So you're sure this isn't a cryo chamber, right?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Oh, okay.
Just relax.
It's just to decontaminize and to depressurize us. That's fantastic. Hi, darling.
Normal.
Oh, it's getting a bit chilly.
Procedure complete.
It's getting a bit chilly in here. What's going on? I knew it!
In
I knew it!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1
Oh, it's getting cold. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's freezing. Oh, it's cold. Oh,
this is
I bloody knew it. I knew it. Hey. Hey, let me out. It's cold. What are you doing? Hey, that's my wife. My wife? My husband. That's my son. That's my son. That's my son. That is my son. That is my husband and my son. I will smash through this glass. You do not want to enrage me. I am a strong, independent woman. You do not want to. No. Why are you pointing at the gun? Don't you dare! Oh, I'm gonna find you, you bastard! I'm gonna find you, you bald-headed fuck! That's it. Oh no, don't do it again! Oh. Oh, for God's sake, 1 minute you want it off, 1 minute you want it on! Oh God! Open up! I'm so cold! Open up! Oh, wet shoes. Oh. What's going on?
Come on, there has to be a release.
A release?
Come on, come on, come on. Oh God.
My darling husband.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back.
Oh, you better believe it.
I promise.
You better believe it. Okay, guys, so we are actually on survival mode. So everything's going to be a little bit more tougher than usual. Oh, God. Oh. Put your guns away. Sorry, I had to just quickly adjust my my controls. What the fuck is that? Oh. I'm gonna smash some skulls. We'll take what we can at the moment. So everything has a cause and effect, so we've gotta be super duper careful. That knocking that chair over is going to dramatically have an impact later on down the line. Okay. Okay. We're going to have to sneak. Because everything is going to be really OP. Take that, you bad boy! Okay, we've got to take the meat as well, because we've got to eat and all sorts of good stuff.
Giant roaches?
Take some bottles.
What the hell?
So we're going to need to, we're going to need to fill those up. So the only way that you can save in this is in a bed. There's no quick save, there's no nothing. The only way we can save is in a bed.
Gotta keep moving.
I can't sleep. I gotta keep moving. Okay. Easy. Don't need to alarm anyone. Here we go. Take that, bad boy. And that, I say. They didn't even see me coming. And also, we can't see anything on our heads-up display as well.
What happened here?
So, what I mean by that is on the kind of where my location thing is at the bottom, it won't show us where the enemies are anymore. Oh, shit. Too far out of reach. Smack that ass! Oh, no you don't! Click it out! Oh, did you get me? Did you get me? Oh, a little bit. A little bit, but that's fine. It's loot. Don't want to open that just yet.
Nice.
Do I want to drink from this? Or I can fill bottles up. Yep, there we go. Yeah, I can fill all those glass bottles up that I had, or the beer bottles. And I'm going to do that because this is purified water. So, absolutely capital idea to make sure that we've got plenty of it at the moment. Let's open the Tunnel of Doom. There we go. Take these out. We're in caution. Still one more. Who is coming for us? Bullseye! I'm detected, so there's still one more. So as you can see, you can't see them on the HUD. We're going to take the rad roach meat because we're going to cook that up for a snack later. If we don't cook it up, we'll get ill. We don't want that now. Where are we going? This way. It's that one. There's going to be another one, I think, that's going to pop up from under here. Oh, there we go. Gotcha. Alright, let's just go around and make sure that we've got...
Is this all that's left?
Yes, it is. Some more ammo. Some more ammo. We can take a new jumpsuit, why not? I don't really want to go down there because there might be some sort of radiation that I'd want to try and avoid. You've got the Pip-Boy. Dirty screen. That look at that. It's filthy. Absolutely filthy. Okay, right. Where are we? What we got? What's our? What's our situation? Okay, I've got a few pips. Let's get this door going. So bright.
Joy, your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, so bright. The light. Oh my God. Oh, it's so bright. Anyone bloody destroyed the world. Ah, what are we gonna do? Well, looks like I've got some bottles they need to worry about now. Typical. Absolutely bloody typical. You go underground for 5 minutes. Or what, at least felt like 5 minutes. I don't know how long I was under there. But you come back up and absolute everything's gone to pot. What do you know? Ooh, bottle cap. So I'm just collecting bits. Because we're going to need it. How much carrying weight do I have? Ooh. Oh, God. It's not a lot, but it's enough. Even ammo has weight to it now. So we've got to be really, really careful. So we're going to head back down to where we used to live, I guess. Oh, what the devil? What the hell happened? This is not good. Okay, right, first things first. I've got to build a bed. Right, bed. It's going in the old house. We're going to have a nice bed. Because I'm a lady. Oh, damn it. Got to move my old bed. Godsworth, don't you dare distract me, mate. I need to build my bed. Nope! Saving. Because it's the only way we can.
Leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
Calm the hell down, Codsworth.
Codsworth.
Mum, just tending the garden, Mum. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite digit, I'm afraid.
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
Nope.
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back. Where is your better half, by the by? You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 what?
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished. proud to serve, Mum.
Okay, so we're going to search the local area for evidence to see if we can find where they went.
What's all this then, peekaboo?
Oh shit, I can't get hit by that thing. Sorry, Cudsworth, didn't mean to get you in back. Tally ho. Kick his ass. Don't set me on fire, mate.
Nothing here but a few flies.
Flies? You call these flies? In another house.
Follow me.
Okay. This place looks like it's been through a nuclear war. Right. Oh, we gotta try and... Oh, come on. There we go, there's the kill shot. We've got to take these out nice and smooth, because we don't want them to hit us, because they will infect us with Codsworth. Get out of the way. Come on now. Oh. Come on, this ain't fair. Come on! Oh, you're joking me. I better not be infected with that thing. Oh, it's on me, it's wiggling away. Got a parasite on me. Oh. Radiation damage, blah, blah, blah. Okay, just a little bit of radiation damage, I hope. Let me have a look. Yeah, just radiation damage. Okay, good. Let me get some more meat.
Mum, your family isn't here either.
You're no good, are you?
They're really gone, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well... The people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home for you.
Good man. And whilst you're doing that, we'll have a look around. A quick looty-loo. Because we can't go wrong with a few scraps and a few materials that we could possibly use. God, I have everything in this room, including the kitchen sink. Oh God, what has my life become? Oh God. Okay, just having a little loot and a look around. See what we can find. Nothing of interest at the moment. But this stuff will all be fantastic for when we start to crank up Sanctuary and build it back up from the knees, from the ground up. We will make Sanctuary great again. I promise you. Wonder glue and stuff. Okay, it's good. Okay, there's some decent bits in here. I think, if I'm lucky, just down here, just down here a little bit. Ah, here we go. Right, I'm gonna move this. There we go, that seems like a fair location. Let's see what we can craft. We want to roast some food. We're gonna cook some of this up. And some red roach meat all the way, and utility, purified water, got plenty of that. We can make soups and stuff, that's pretty good. Right, am I feeling any sort of hunger or anything yet? I don't know. Stop! I want it to get rid of the tab. So I'm not feeling anything at the moment. Oh! Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what am I feeling now? Hang on. Am I feeling... Show effects. There we go. So I'm feeling parched. I didn't really want to use a stim pack, but I accidentally did. So I'm feeling parched at the moment. That's going to give me -1 intelligence. So, but I'm also got adrenaline, which I think means that... Let's have a little read. Oh, I'm getting tweets all over the place today. Get +5 bonus damage, blah, 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 which you kind of lose when you're sleeping. Right, so I'm feeling parched, so I'm going to have a drink of purified water. You are now properly hydrated. Sweet. Awesome. So I'm going to save again. And obviously you can see down in my left-hand corner, it's slowly going up little by little. But if I sleep, it will save it for me. Which is good, because we're going to need it to be saved as much as we can. As much as we can. Okay, okay, ladies and gentlemen. We're heading down to Concord now. If you did like this episode, obviously it's just a little bit of a beginning. Oh, hang on. Before we do go, we're going to take some of this gear. Oh, and this. Go first person, please. Go first person, please. Thank you. Oh! That ass! I think he soiled himself. Just going to quickly get these loot bits up here. There we go. Right. Ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls. If you did like this episode of Fallout 4 Survival, please let me know down in the comments and I will do more. Because I love Fallout and this survival is going to get very, very, very juicy indeed. But we are going to head down to Concord now. And I will leave that for another episode. So please leave a like, leave a comment, feel free to subscribe to The Wasteland, and I will see you, my little brain cells, in the next one. Stay stimulated now, and have a good day. Bye-bye!